To get more information about the forest elephants, for example, how much forest cover is available on the observation point, I can combine the data sets. I can click on operators, and then I can use raster value extraction. I can select an input vector dataset, which is my point layer, and I can select a raster dataset, and then an attribute for the vector data and a new layer name. I will just use this one. And I can click create, and the system generates a new vector layer. And now I can select this vector layer in the layer list and look at the data table. And you can see that there is a new attribute with the tree canopy at the observation point. You can also generate a histogram of this information. I will close the data table and go to operators, histogram, and then I can select my layer, the attribute, which is tree canopy cover, and I can specify a data range from 1 to 100%. I want to have 5 buckets, and then system will create a new histogram for me. And you can see that most forest elephants appear in areas where there is a high tree canopy cover.